وإنا إن شاء الله لمهتدون.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته, my beloved brothers and sisters. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. We give thanks and praise to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Wassalatu wassalamu ala Sayyidina Muhammadin Qatimin Nabi'in wa Imamil Mursaleen. Bada a'udhu billahi minash shaitani rajim. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Rabbi sirhali sadri wa yassir li amri wa ahal uqdatan min lisani yafqahu qawli. My brothers and sisters, today we are in Sudan. Assalamu alaikum Sudan. We came to tell you, my beloved brothers, Allah subhanallah wa ta'ala, he said in the Quran al-Karim, Bada a'udhu billahi minash shaitani rajim. Qul huwa Allahu ahadun Allahu samad lam yalid wa lam yulad wa lam yakul lahu kufuwan ahad. Allah is one, my beloved brothers. Sudan, alhamdulillah, you are a Muslim country. So we give thanks and praise to Allah subhanallah wa ta'ala for that ni'mah. That is a ni'mah, my brothers. That is a ni'mah. We request you to stay with the Quran and the Sunnah of Muhammad Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. It's the only way to get paradise. Allah subhanallah wa ta'ala, he said on the other side, Fafirru ila Allah inni lakum minhu nadhirun mubin. My brothers, we have the big ni'mah in Sudan. We have the big ni'mah in this life. We ask Allah subhanallah wa ta'ala to help us to stay firmly with the Quran and the Sunnah and to practice. The most of important is to practice, not on the tongue, is to practice. We keep on praying 5 times a day, inshallah. And you have to do da'wah too. We need to do da'wah each other to remember Allah subhanallah wa ta'ala. Allah bidhikrillahi bitatma'inna al-qulub. My brothers in Sudan, do da'wah to each other. And the brothers which one are not Muslim in Sudan, it's time now to accept Islam. You have time. Think about it. No one force no one. Think about it. The only religion of Allah subhanallah wa ta'ala is Islam. There is no other one. Only Islam. That's what Allah said in the glorious holy Quran. So we accept. And Sudan, you are blessed with Islam. You are blessed with Islam. Don't play with Islam. Islam will take you to the paradise. The brothers and sisters which one are not Muslim, it's good to talk to them, to invite them to the real faith, to get paradise together, inshallah, bi'idhinillah. Inna Allah yadi man yasha'u yudillu man yasha'u. Allah guide who he wants and he misguides who he wants. Everything is in his hands. Let's go make a beautiful dua. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide us and guide Sudan. We believe Sudan will stay on the right path till the last day, inshallah. And the ones who are not Muslim, it's time now to accept Islam to save yourself in this life and hereafter life. Only Islam will save you. Don't waste the time. Your heart is talking to you. Don't waste the time. Accept the truth. Follow your heart. Don't sell your soul to the devil. Allah will guide everybody because he's good. Only those who don't want, the same the prophet said, only those who don't want to get to paradise will not get in because they don't follow him. So Sudan, everything is in your hand, inshallah. May Allah guide us and guide everybody. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim, Malik Yawm al-Din, Iyaka na'budu wa Iyaka nasta'in, Ihdina sirata al-mustaqim, sirata al-ladhina an'amta alayhim, khairil maghdub alayhim wa al-dalin. Amin. Ya Allah subhanallah wa ta'ala, we ask you to guide us and guide Sudan. We ask you to forgive our sins and forgive the sins of Sudan. We ask you to give us paradise and give paradise to Sudan. Allahumma Amin.
صدق الله.